Everyone in the precious name of Jesus, we're glad to be here tonight. We're asking all the saints of House of Prayer, please to stand and shout hallelujah. All the saints of House of Prayer, stand and shout hallelujah. Stand and shout hallelujah. Let everything that we're standing for you, everyone that I've been standing and shout hallelujah. And I said to myself, I look at your topic, and it's a very touchy topic. Very touchy topic, praise God. But I what comes to my mind is that we need to prove God now. Come on, somebody, we want to prove God. Oh, God. We are coming from a lineage that learns how to prove God. Amen. We are coming from forefathers who know how to prove their God. And I'm asking all the saints to stand on your feet right now. And I want you to do a step like Elijah right now. It don't matter all the adversity that was surrounding him. He says, look, I'm going to build this altar over again. And I am going to call on the God that answered by fire. So right now, we want to step. Before you stand up, gear up yourself right now. And I want you to stand up with a faith from heaven above. And we're going to shout hallelujah one time. Are you ready tonight? Yes. Yes. Don't shout yet. We want to prove God. So if you're sick right now, one hallelujah can make a difference. If trouble is in the home, one thing, one hallelujah can make a shift. We are coming from a lineage that knows how to prove who God is. Are you ready tonight?
Yes.
One, two, three.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!